a team you can trust. Big O Tires.
A lot of times people look at some of these things and they see this small, cute little cactus or whatever the case is, and then the next thing they knew, they turn around and they got this 8-foot bush in their yard, and it's not quite what they wanted.
I'm sure all cactuses grow at different rates, but how big do they get and how fast do they grow?
They can actually put on some fairly quick growth. They range anywhere from a couple feet high to over 8-10 feet high.
And what about watering?
Because it is something that the seed didn't just drop and sprout naturally in an opportune place, we do have to supplement the watering. Cactus are actually plants of opportunity. Uh-huh. They're kind of fascinating in that regard, because if you have good enough drainage, you can water them every day. Don't, but yeah. You can, and they will suck up all that water. But you have to have incredibly good drainage to where that excess moisture gets away from the roots, so that you'll get a root rot started.
And you can tell when a cactus needs watering when?
One of the ways that I tell is if it's starting to have this desiccated look and starting to get wrinkles on the pads, then give it a shot of water.
And then, because typically you always think that they can handle things on their own, but they need to get water. So how would you pick out the cactus that you like? Is it by looks? Can we talk to a person here at Star Nursery, find out where we're planting it, what we would like to do with it?
Definitely. Talk to either myself, Alec, Brian, Miranda. A lot of the information is on the signs as to how large it gets. You want to just make sure you don't put a cactus that gets 6 feet wide in a 2-foot wide bed.
Exactly. And what time of year should you be planting cactuses?
I prefer planting cactus spring through summer. In the wintertime, a lot of them have to have some protection. Choyas don't, but prickly pears, bunny ears don't. But a lot of your prickly pears should have some kind of protection. Any columnar cactus should have protection.
Because you do see people wrapping their cactuses in the wintertime.
Yeah. And, you know, the parts that have been exposed and hardened off to previous winters, you can go ahead and allow that to be uncovered after a period of time. But that new growth that comes out at the top, you always want to make sure you wrap the new growth.
Cactuses can range from inexpensive to extremely expensive.
Oh, yeah. Some of them, we have a few here. We have some down here that are in a 15-gallon pot for $100. Then we have others that are 16 to 1988, depending on what it is.
Come on down to Star Nursery. Where are you guys at?
We're on 911 Buell, just off 372. You can't miss us.
What's the hours here?
We are open 7 to 5 on Monday through Saturday, and 8 to 4 right now on Sundays.